kid, I used to go to the park and watch the ballers play, wishing that would be me one day. I was intrigued by their love of the game. They weren't getting paid, but they loved to hear them scream their name. They were determined, motivated, focused to win. And after they played all day, they would play again. They worked hard and would hardly rest. They knew the formula for success, and a kid like me was so impressed. And from then on, I knew what I wanted to do with my life. I was hungry for the game, so I fed my appetite. Day in and day out, I practiced and got my game polished, so I could get the scholarship to college and make MVP, and have all the scouts come see me with the rest of the world on national TV. This is my chance, I gotta give it all I got here. Never 1 second on the clock, I hit the winning shot. From the bottom to the top, I can't be stopped. I give it all I got, now I'm worth a whole lot. I live for the pressure, I work for the fame, and put it all on the line each and every game. From the bottom to the top, I can't be stopped. I give it all I got, now I'm worth a whole lot. I live for the pressure, I work for the fame, and put it all on the line each and every game. Yeah, I made it, no more hand-me-down clothes, no more socks with holes that expose my toes. No. Matter of fact, you can go and quit your job now, mom, we paid. I'm gonna buy you with a magic. I know you're proud of me, mama, your son is a star, and I owe it all to you. You sacrificed a lot, now I'm on pace to get that number one spot. And I haven't forgot to get back to my community, extend myself, give someone else an opportunity. Cause if I can help, I'll help you. Cause I know life at the bottom ain't nothing nice. Let me tell you, I'm a role model that rolls with, and every time I get it, it's like I hit the, but I'm still down to earth. You know how I do, and that's the bottom line. When I was a kid, I used to go to the park and watch the ballers play, wishing that would be me one day. I was intrigued by their love of the game. They weren't getting paid, but they loved to hear them scream their name. They were determined, motivated, focused to win. And after they played all day, they would play again. They worked hard and would hardly rest. They knew the formula for success, and a kid like me was so impressed. And from then on, I knew what I wanted to do with my life. I was hungry for the game, so I